He was terrific. Really showed him all around. He was a great guy, great fighter, and he was kind of sexy, too.
Another satisfied customer along with millions more as the movie No Holds Barred, that sensation action-packed thriller, is breaking all kinds of box office records. And so are these guys. Take a look, Brain. How many of those you got hanging up? Where is he? Not even here anymore. Give me a break. Bell's gone. Why did you bother to come back?
Why did I bother to come back? This is my program.
Did they run out of food or something out
there? This is my program.
It is, huh?
Look, they only have their shirts off.
I could do what you do, Brain, without even taking an extra breath. Because you do nothing.
You mean I do nothing? Host this program?
Uh-huh.
Manage the greatest wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation? My other program I host?
These two guys right here, the Rockers, are going to put an end to your threat to get the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team belt.
Oh, they'd like to. They'd like to, but they don't have the ability as my brainbusters.
They don't.
Oh, they're good. I'm not saying they're bad. They're very talented, but they're no brainbusters.
They're sensational.
No, that's Sherry.
No, that's scary. Another group that I think is extremely dangerous because they lie an awful lot, referring to Jacques and Raymond, the fabulous Ragu brothers. Here's what they had to say.
In the brand new issue of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, the Rockers are talking about how they're going to destroy my fabulous Rougeau brothers.
Well, we got news for you. We've already rocked your clock once.
And just to show you we have our hearts in the right place, we're definitely going to do it again.
Yeah.
That's the best they've ever looked to me.
Yeah, you think so, huh?
See, the reason you have trouble understanding them is because of their accents.
What accent?
Don't you detect a little French-Canadian there?
No.
I do.
You do, huh?
I have a trained ear for those things.
As well as a journalist, you're probably a linguist, too.
Yes, I am,
huh?
Speak a few languages fluently.
Oh, I'm sure you do. Very few. Nice snapmare off the armbar. Danny Davis, what are you checking, Danny? He's not going to give up from that hold.
You never know.
A submission hold.
That's his job as a referee. Now you want to be a referee.
I've been a referee on a number of occasions.
I've never seen
you in there.
I refereed...
You did, huh?
Well, it was a...
You made a feeble attempt, is what you
know. No, it was a backgammon tournament at the Beverly Hills Country Club.
Oh, excuse me. Big Boris came in and nailed his own partner.
Oh!
Boris has been eliminated. And now he's going to get slammed out there on the concrete.
Come on, referee, do something.
Rockers doing some very unorthodox moves here this week, and I know why.
Why?
They're preparing for the Brainbusters or the Rougeaus. Or the Twin Towers. Well, or anyone else that happens to come along that doesn't abide by the rules.
Double teaming, the referee just stands back.
No, he's counting now. He's not standing back. It's all over, Brain.
I can't talk to you anymore.
Let's go up to Mike McGurk.
That would hurt too.
Tony Schiavone.
Who's he?
Good to see the Rockers back together. Right here on Wrestling Challenge. We all know what happened at the hands of the Rougeaus. Sean, seems you fully recovered.
That's right. I want everybody to listen good. Rougeau brothers, the throat is 100%, and the Rockers are putting their singing career behind them. Isn't that right, brother?
That's right. You know, Rougeaus, what you saw is just a small example of what's going to happen to you. You started something you can't finish. You got to know one thing. The Rockers are good when they're good. When they're bad, they're dangerous.
Rougeau brothers, we're going to show everybody today who the superior team is, and when we've done that, we're going to take you to a special Rockers banquet and megaphones on the menu.
That's it from the Rockers at ringside.
Look out, Rougeaus. These two guys mean business, and so does this guy, Sean Mooney, in the event center.